We received a call and reported a fire in a structure about 12:39 this afternoon. We had an engine company arrive on scene at 12:46 and found a substantial amount of fire in the front of the house and to the left side of it. We also had occupants that reportedly evacuated by themselves. One of them was injured and transported by ambulance to a local hospital.